For which value of A and B does the following pair of linear equations have an infinite number of solutions? 2x plus 3y equal to 7 and A minus B into x plus A plus B into y equal to 3a plus B minus 2. Solution. Given pair of linear equations can be written as 2x plus 3y minus 7 equal to 0, a minus b into x plus a plus b into y minus 3a plus b minus 2 equal to 0. For infinite number of solutions, we have 2 by a minus b equal to 3 by a plus b equal to minus 7 by minus of 3a plus b minus 2. Now 2 by a minus b equal to 3 by a plus b. 2a plus 2b equal to 3a minus 3b. That is a equal to 5b. Relation 1. And 3 by a plus b equal to 7 by 3a plus b minus 2. A equal to 5b using 1. 5b plus b, 3 into 5b plus b minus 2 using 1. 3 by 6b equal to 7 by 15b plus b minus 2. 1 by 2b equal to 7 by 16b minus 2. 16b minus 2 equal to 14b. 2b equal to 2. Therefore, b equal to 1. Putting b equal to 1 in 1, we get a equal to 5 into 1 equal to 5. Required value of a and b are 5 and 1 respectively. Solve for x and y. 2 by root over x plus 3 by root over y equal to 2 and 4 by root over x minus 9 by root over y equal to minus 1. Solution. Here, given 2 equations are not linear, so we have to make it linear. Now let 1 by root x equal to p and 1 by root over y equal to q. So given two equations become 2p plus 3q equal to 2 and 4p minus 9q equal to minus 1. Multiplying 1 by 3, we get 6p plus 9q equal to 6, 4p minus 9q equal to minus 1. Now adding 10p equal to 5, therefore p equal to 1 by 2. Putting p equal to 1 by 2 in 1, 2 into 1 by 2 plus 3q equal to 2, 3q equal to 2 minus 1, 1, therefore q equal to 1 by 3. We need x and y. Now p equal to 1 by root x, that is 1 by root x equal to p equal to 1 by 2, that is root x equal to 2, x equal to 4, squaring on both sides, and 1 by root over y equal to q equal to 1 by 3, root over y equal to 3, squaring on both sides we get y equal to 9. Hence solutions are x equal to 4 and y equal to 9.